For this submission, we have three questions. Unless all of the questions are found in a single question or single problem, then try to submit them individually.